Metro police are searching for a suspect this morning in the city's latest homicide.
The murder is the fourth in Louisville since Christmas Eve, not including the one last week in Shively. Drew Douglas has the latest.
Investigators say a man was gunned down inside his home on the 2300 block of Dumesnil Street around 7:30. Witnesses tell WLKY they knew something terrible had happened when they saw the crime tape and flashing lights.
What officers have been able to determine thus far is that a black male, at this time age still unknown, was apparently shot inside of a residence. We're still trying to determine how many gunshot wounds he may have suffered.
Metro Police spokesperson Alicia Smiley says the victim died at the scene. She says they're working to find out how many people were involved and the motive behind the crime. Smiley says it wasn't a home invasion.
Homicide will be talking with people here in the area to see if perhaps they may have seen anything out of the ordinary.
Some neighbors tell us the crime has them shaken up, especially since it's in the middle of the holidays. At this point, details are scarce.
It's still very early in the investigation. We have very few details to go on.
Drew Douglas, WLKY News.
Anyone with information on last night's shooting is asked to call 574-LMPD.